Okay, I'm going to record one more half an hour. And then go offline. And since it's still day, let's get some more wood for good measure. That's a shovel. Interesting. Nice time. I was going to say I don't remember how to make stairs, but that's a PC habit. Great. Okay, since there's no avoiding that right now. that. I'm going to move forward for a bit. And I presume that's the most exciting Minecraft gameplay you have ever seen. Yay, my plan went perfectly. Okay, so since I don't want to bore you to death with my mining, I'm going to check what do I need for a bed. Free wool, not bad. Nice. I never had a bed in Minecraft. No, seriously, I believe it was either it was harder to get one, or I simply didn't know how to make one. All right. And it's still raining. Hey, nice. You know what? Whoa, whoa. Ah, forgot about that part. Okay, I guess slime balls will not be that hard to obtain. It sounds wrong, doesn't it? Okay, so it stopped raining too. Let's get some meat going, and I'm going to check this fang mountain. Hopefully I can get some coal there, maybe iron too. I could get leather armor going, or at least some of it. Yeah, Dark Knight in leather armor. This will be kinda anticlimactic. Whoa. No. I guess he wants to be a piece of armor. I wonder if level 5 is anything special, because I got a... I believe you heard it. Congratulations. fanfare or whatever. This is rotten flesh, I don't need that. Oh, those apples aren't half bad. This should do it. I believe I have enough meat, so let's hunt cows only for now. Maybe sheep? Okay, one sheep and then cows. Tush. I should probably check the plural form of sheep, right? I hate when it happens. I'm not sure about using torches here. Oh, hey, there's some coal. And iron, nice. Since probably those slimes are coming from here. Whoa, 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 not like that. I hope I'm not breaking some delicate system spawning slimes right now. I mean, I am going to remove the torches when I get out. And since we should probably get enchanted tools in the future. I'm going to look for... I believe it was sugar canes or something. Destination. It's like they don't want to leave. Might as well. Okay, maybe let's mark where the entrance is. Or maybe like, what is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. This should do it. Well, okay, bad timing. Seriously? Nice. Now, what to do with those? Should I do make a sword or more armor? I guess making pants will be alright. And that's it. This looks strange. Golden apple. I have no idea what it, what half of those items do. Oh, I was wondering about that. Okay. Nice. Come on, I only want your hide. What? Ah, a horse, nice. Where is that asshole? I can tell. Okay, I see the call there, but let's check our original destination. Maybe we can find some more iron. Ooh. My stomach is growling, rumbling, whatever. However you call it. I hope it's not audible for you. Okay, so was that the fang or this one? Probably that one. Does iron even show itself on the surface? Oh, hey, chicken. Thank you for the egg. I watched... oh, shit, I forgot the name. The channel is called Mumbo Jumbo, I believe. And... the guy there has pretty elaborate videos about Minecraft. He's really good at this. And I'm simply loving his videos about automating things. So you might see me do a chicken farm, automatic chicken farm at some point. Maybe even today, maybe tomorrow. Hopefully, since since I'm not sure about if I can get it working. I know with the theory, but never tried it, actually. Okay, so I believe this is the place. I may be wrong. or this one. Yeah, that's probably it. Since there are no more high mountains here. What is that? Diorite or diorite? I should probably check the how we pronounce it. Another chicken. Oh, hey. I guess I could guide you to my place, but I have one egg. It should be it should be enough for now. Maybe not for the long run. Okay, what time is it? Good enough. Never seen those before. Lilac. Oh, cute. I like those in real life. The scent is simply heavenly. It may be, and I'm quite sure it is, the cane we were looking for. And I just remembered I can sprint in this game. Those zombies are everywhere. Okay, sugarcane, nice. And I didn't ruin it with my pickaxe. Six. And yeah, let's see what's behind the hill. More sugarcane. But I don't have time. I believe I have enough sugar canes for now to start a farm. Thing is, I never checked about those new monsters they added. I met Endermans at some point. But I'm quite terrified by those.